Dit is Levi Garcia, 18 jaar oud en afkomstig uit Trinidad en Tobago. Hij is sinds november speelgerechtig voor AZ, maar tot een debuut is het nog niet gekomen. Wel behoort hij tot de groep die in Zuid-Spanje op trainingskamp is. En dat bevalt hem goed.
Excitement. Ja, yeah. Because to be one of the youngest guys with the first team here, yeah, I'm very excited. Yeah.
And where are you excited about?
I'm excited about everything. Coming from Trinidad and Tobago, it's not normal, so I'm just excited to be here with the team, with some senior guys, Alam Noumid, Ron Vla, yeah. So, yeah.
Yeah, you separate the room with Ron Vla. How is that?
Yeah, it's even, I didn't expect it, but it's even better for me, you know. He can speak to me about the premiership, everything, you know. So, it's good experience for me also.
Het is nogal een behoorlijke stap. Van Trinidad en Tobago naar Nederland. Buiten het veld, maar ook zeker daarbinnen.
It's way different. In Trinidad, yeah, there's a lot of talent, but it's slow. The football is slow and playing top speed here, it's just different for me. So, yeah, I take a little bit of time, but when I do, I'm intact with the game.
Mm-hmm. What is the thing that you learned here in Holland about football?
Yeah, the thing I would say I learned is about the hard work, you know? I've never worked this hard in trainings before, you know? So I can say Holland has made me a hard-working player now.
And how did you learn that, to work hard? Who learned you that?
I would say myself, and with a little bit of help from Van Basten. He told me just when you feel to give up, always say that you've come this far, why give up now? So that's, I would say, he's given me a pretty good inspiration to continue working hard.
Garcia komt het best tot zijn recht als linker aanvaller. Snelheid en creativiteit, dat zijn zijn belangrijkste wapens. Wellicht gaan we dat zien in de tweede seizoenshelft. Aan zijn ambities, daar ligt het in ieder geval niet aan.
My personal goals is to at least score 11 goals and be one of the players that the scouts and the media is talking about, you know, and make my family proud. Yeah.
But that's a big ambition and make 11 goals. And you didn't make your first minutes for AZ.
Yeah, well, okay, yeah. Of course, I'm very, very excited to make my debut because the reason why I'm training this hard now is to make my debut, you know? Because without my debut, there's no goals. But every night I sit and pray that I score the first goal for my debut, you know? Yeah.
You're really positive and a lot of confidence. Where was that coming from?
Yeah, I would say my God. Because when I don't, if you say negative things, bad will always follow you. If you keep being positive, positive things will happen. So I just continue being positive.